know, I was just thinking about time. I'm probably thinking about time because I was just given the news a couple of days ago that my aunt passed away. And, you know, as you get older and you start having people pass away, and I wouldn't even say older as far as like people passing away, because people can pass away during all ages, but, you know, there comes a time in your life where you start to really think about and analyze time, like it has a different meaning to you, different perspective to you about what time really, really means. And you start to just think about how short time really is, and that some of the things that you thought you had a lot of time to do, you really didn't. I say we put off a lot of things, especially when it comes to the people that we love. You know, we don't always tell them how much we love them or how much they mean to us, or maybe just something that they did, how much it affected us and impacted us in a positive way. You know, we don't always take the time to do that, and we take for granted that people know that. They take for granted that people know that we love them, or we take for granted that they know that they impacted our lives in a certain way. And I think it's important, man, that we got to realize that sometimes people don't know. And sometimes you're like, hey, I got time to do that. You know, this is my time to do this. I got time to do that. This is my time to do this. And sometimes you just got to take time out and acknowledge these people in your lives that impacted you. Acknowledge these people that you love, and let them know through your words and actions how much they really mean to you and how much you love them. Because you may never get that real opportunity to tell that person how much they impacted your life or how much you love them. And when you don't have that opportunity anymore, you know, that's part of that hurt and that grieving process, because you didn't take advantage of that time that you had with that person. And, you know, man, I think about some of the people that I've lost and how I missed out some opportunities. And I know I have to do better. You know, I know I got to do better at spending time with people and telling people how much I love them. So, you know, I'm just giving this advice to you as well. You can, you know, think that you got more time, but you really don't, man. You got to take the time to acknowledge people, let them know how much they mean to you in your life, let them know how much you really love them, and show them with your actions, tell them with your words, and just let them know before it's too late, man, because before you know it, you're not going to have the opportunity to do it. You know, either you know, something doesn't happen to me, something happens to them, something can happen to you, and something happens to you, and they never get that opportunity to know how much you really impacted, how much they really impacted your life, or how much you truly love them. You know, don't hold it all inside, because when that's gone, when the opportunity is gone, when either you're gone or they're gone, it's over, it's done. So take the time to just let people know how much you truly love them.